Hello everyone, welcome to Chapter 10 of Science, Technology and Society. The title of this chapter is Biodiversity and a Healthy Society. Before proceeding to the discussion, let us give to you what are the learning outcomes of this chapter. The first one is to emphasize the relevance of biodiversity towards attaining healthy society. The second one is to define the relationship between health and biodiversity. And the last one is to identify the threats of biodiversity towards healthy society. So let's talk about what is biodiversity. The word biodiversity originates from the Greek word bios or bio, which means life, and the Latin word diversitas or diversity, which means variety or difference. The whole word biodiversity generally therefore means variety of life. Biodiversity underpins all life on Earth and refers to biological variety of all its forms, from the genetic makeup of plants and animals to cultural diversity. It is the quantity and duration of plants and animals and other organisms that are existing in a certain ecosystem. So this means that biodiversity is not only pertaining to plants and animals, but it also includes microorganisms like bacteria, archaea, and algae. Biodiversity is the outcome or the result of 3.5 billion years evolution in the Earth. This is where organisms evolved from single-cell organisms called cyanobacteria to two-legged mammals called humans. Biodiversity provides many goods and services essential to life on Earth. The management of natural resources can determine the baseline health status of a community. Biodiversity supports human and societal needs including food security, energy, development of medicine and pharmaceuticals, and fresh water, which together underpin good health. Human health and well-being are influenced by the health of local plants and animal communities and the integrity of the local ecosystems that they form. What does biodiversity mean for human health? People depend on biodiversity in their daily lives in ways that are not always apparent or appreciated. Human health ultimately depends upon ecosystem product services such as fresh water, food and fuel sources, which are requisite for good human health and productive livelihoods. Health communities rely on well-functioned ecosystems. They provide clean air, fresh water, medicine, and food security. They also limit diseases and stabilize the climate. Research demonstrates that there is a direct link between disease outbreaks and destruction of biodiversity. When we destroy nature, wild animals inevitably come into closer contact with us and spread the viruses they carry. Biodiversity loss is happening at unprecedented rates, impacting human health worldwide, according to a State of Knowledge report jointly published by the Commission on Biological Diversity, or CBD, and the World Health Organization. Threats to biodiversity and health. There is growing concern about the health consequences of biodiversity loss. Biodiversity changes affect ecosystem functioning, and significant disruption of ecosystem can result in life-sustaining ecosystem goods and services. Biodiversity loss also means that we are losing, before discovery, many of nature's chemicals and genes, of the kind that have already provided mankind with numerous health benefits. Nutritional impacts of biodiversity. Biodiversity plays a crucial role in human nutrition through its influence on world food production, as it ensures the sustainable productivity of soils and provides the genetic resources for all crops, livestock, and marine species harvested for food. Intensified and enhanced food production through irrigation, use of fertilizers, plant protection, which is pesticides, or the introduction of crop varieties and cropping patterns can affect biodiversity and impact global nutritional status and human health, habitat simplification, species loss, and species succession often enhance community vulnerability as a function of environmental receptivity to ill health. Human activities are disturbing both the structure and functions of ecosystems and altering native biodiversity. Such disturbance reduces the abundance of some organisms, cause population growth in others, modify the interaction among organisms, and alter the interactions between organisms and their physical and chemical environments. In conclusion, we are facing unprecedented biodiversity crisis that threatens the very future of humanity. Species numbers have collapsed around us, and once they go extinct, they will gone forever. Biodiversity provides numerous ecosystem services that are crucial to human well-being at present and in the future. Climate is an integral part of ecosystem functioning, and human health is impacted directly and indirectly by results of climatic conditions upon terrestrial and marine ecosystem. Marine biodiversity is affected by ocean acidification related to levels of carbon in the atmosphere. While the issue of biodiversity loss can seem overwhelming and hopeless, there are steps that every one of us can take to help, even if it is just a small contribution. By changing our lifestyles and to take the issue seriously, we can reverse the destruction of biodiversity and especially our nature. And that will be all about Chapter 10, Biodiversity and the Healthy Society. Thank you for listening.